When we say we are libertarians, what does that really mean? What exactly is libertarianism as a philosophy, and how is it similar and different from the Libertarian Party? Well, these are all issues that I hope to explore in a series of videos on the basics of libertarianism. Libertarianism is the philosophy of liberty. It is the belief that liberty is one of the highest values that we should hold in respect, and we should try our best to make sure to maximize that personal freedom and liberty, both economically and socially throughout society, because it's what's best for human growth and best for human flourishing. Liberty is the principle of let other people do as they want, as long as they're not hurting you or anyone else. It's the thought of don't hurt people and don't take their stuff, because when you're taking their things and you're hurting other people, you're the aggressor in that situation and you're the bad guy. But there are so many different situations in modern society where we've kind of come up with these justifications to make it seem like you're not the aggressor in a situation. Libertarians really tend to focus on these issues above all else, because there are a lot of situations in which we've all grouped together as a society and said, well, we're going to vote on these things, and it's okay if we just allow our police force or our military or all of these forms of force that we've decided are okay and are only used by the good guys. Well, we're going to use those in order to force people to do certain things the way we want. Well, sometimes these sound like great ideas, they always come down to limiting human freedom, and that always comes with so many more collateral consequences than anybody realizes. And one of the biggest problems with our government is that we're not particularly good at going back and reviewing the policies that we've already put in place to see if they really had the impact that we expected. So, join me in a series of videos discussing all of the basics of libertarianism and the libertarian stance on different issues as they arise. So please feel free to leave a comment, be sure to subscribe to the We Are Libertarians channel, and let me know what kind of topics that you'd like to see covered.